We back. Okay, so we can be, let's say, a miner. Big tough guy, not afraid of hard work and shooting the enemy in close spaces. Uncompromising and determined actions along with powerful weapons make wonders. You can be a hunter. Usually described as sullen and morose. Main part of their lives, hunters spend far from fairly safe cities looking for anything from hidden treasure to the meaning of life. Little do they talk about. But shoot very well. Okay. Mercenary. Professional military. Deal with any type of weapon. Like fighting. Main hitting power of the battle. Okay. You just haven't seen my light but effective weapon along with excellent knowledge of explosives and sapper business. Change the course of the fight. So I'm thinking miner or hunter. Hunters spend far from fairly safe cities looking for anything from hidden treasure to the meaning of life. So I'm wondering if this is a skill-based game, possibly. And that would help me with looting. I think we're gonna go with the hunter. Yeah, I think so. Let's see what kind of head we want here. Oh wow, it's not even rendering all the way. What? There you go. Takes a while. Maybe I'll just look at the hair and... Oh, you gotta buy this. Why would I want to buy any of those right now? Maybe we go with... this fella. Oh yeah, you crass motherfucker. Okay. So, what do we want to wear? Green? I think green is going to blend pretty well. This looks a little bit more breathable. Okay. What do we got? Let's try that. Maybe we just stick with the, looks pretty comfortable. Okay, alright. I want to be quiet. You know what I'm saying? I want to be kind of quiet. These look pretty clunky right here. These look comfortable as shit. Feet might also get cold though. Yeah, I think we're going with the sneakers. Alright, what kind of glasses do we got? Nah, we don't want none of them right now. We do want a watch and our backpack. That looks pretty good. How do we want to be? Who do we want to be, folks? Tim. Johnny. Uh-huh. Jonesy? Gotta remember we're Jonesy. Okay. Let's do it. Let's do it. Whoa. Whoa, this is pretty quick, so we're gonna adjust this really fast. Wow, okay. Let's go in and look at some, see how we can mouse sensitivity. Let's just drop it all the way down for right now. What is this? Crouch. Toggle, sprint, hold. Okay, let's try this out. We applied it. Let's return to the game. Spin this bad boy around. Okay, so we still need to cut it down. Maybe 9? Let's see. It's probably going to be about 10. But I don't want to sit here forever trying to make those adjustments. So let's spin this around. Yeah, it's going to be a 10. 10 and 10. And apply. That's all we should be good for now. Let's just do one last test. Yep. 10 is where it's at. Alright, let's go. What do we got at this, whoa. Look who finally, where am I? Why do always people ask the same question? Those questions will be answered in due time. Right now, however, I need to make sure that you're in good condition. Head down to the obstacle course for a quick assessment of your recovery. Your word is my command, Doc. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's go to this obstacle course. Okay. Do I need to talk to this guy first about it? Let's see. Hi, Doc sent me here. Okay. Well, if he sent, we'll check you. At the end of the obstacle course is my friend. Come at him. You may jump spot. It's up to you, but reach him. Huh? Faster using. Okay. Crouch. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Wait, what? Wait. Oh. This is crazy. Okay. Okay. So if you jump while sprinting, you can make a longer jump. Okay. Well, you didn't give me a whole lot of room, but okay. What's up, buddy? Yeah. Looks like your shooting skills. Go to the shooting range. I don't like how I have to hold F to interact to get the door to open. That I don't like. Hello, friend. You have to test your shooting skills before you leave this place. Take this pistol and shoot these targets. But remember, you cannot take this weapon outside because I needed to test. When you've done with it, you can visit Commander at his tent. Okay, I do my best. What is, okay, so I gotta hold it. That was smart of you, Eeyore, whatever your name is. Okay, how do I give it back? Drop. Talk to the camp commander. Oh, you're letting me take the gun. So it seems you don't look great. Of course, you came in for a lot of trouble when they brought you here a couple weeks ago. We didn't think you would pull through. I don't know what happened to you, but I can tell you more. His fighters took you here. By the way, don't worry about your belongings. Keeps everything you had, and you can take it back. Who's that guy? He is our commander. Find him in the city. What city? Bad luck. Well, don't worry. Everything will be okay. One of my fighters sets off to the city at the moment. He will accompany you. Find him near the gate. Well, good luck and hurry. music is crazy, dude. What the hell is wrong with you? Why are you following me? Get on now. Alright, let's go see if this is the guy. Is this the guy? This is the guy. Did the head of the camp told it to you? Don't potter, hurry up. It's time to set off to the city. Are you ready? Yes, I'm ready. All right. Okay. Check. Let's go, boys. What is that? Oh, dope. I don't know. Okay. Looks like there's some kind of... I'm assuming we can walk through this, and this is going to be some type of safe zone. Yep. All right. Oh god. Okay. Somebody here. Listen, I'm completely mystified. Your face is painfully familiar. I've seen you somewhere. I dragged you out of the hay. Face painful. Plus, you're always humping around in the bar of my brother. Huh? Brother, we're still kids. The Confederation was just gaining ground, and then the mutants. Small settlement with a few people, not too far from here. It was very hard on my father during the time. Okay, yeah, it's a lot to read. I can't. Sorry. Okay. That appears to be the thing that, helps maintain the shield, yes? Bro, what the hell? Oh, hello, soldier. Well, you gathered your wits. Go to me. Who's ready? Oh, okay. I'll go to this guy. I think he's this way. Yeah, yeah. What you got in here? What you got? I think everything's kind of based on me talking to this guy. Let's go have a little chat, shall we? What was that? Very, very stalker-like.
Not down that one damn map, man. The guy we gotta talk to.
Привет, как самочувствие?
Oh, he called me Jonesy.
Я смотрю, тебя не отпустило после контузии. Совсем память отшибла? Ты же со своими друзьями у нас в городе пару дней назад ошивался. Да, солнечный, последний плод цивилизации в пустошах. С тобой было двое парней. Одного вы маринадом звали, другого то ли Костя, то ли Андрей. Насколько я знаю, вы с нашими старателями подряжались в шахты ходить. А что было? Веселье было. Опять залетные бандиты на наших ребят у шахты напасть пытались. Но не в... С того момента в городе они не появлялись. То ли погибли, то ли удрали. Мы тебя нашли без памяти. Шишка знатная на затылке была. Ну, насчет друзей и прочего, сходи-ка ты к Рафику. Он нас тот еще шпион. Вот, держи, этот...
I forgot how to see my quests. We can, looks like a killer. He's level 6. Alright. So talk to... Forgot who he said to talk to. I guess we're gonna talk to this guy. He doesn't want to talk. Mental problems. Frick off. He wants me to go back to... What the fuck, dude? Thank you. short on cash, bro. I'll be back. Let me go see if I can find me some work to do. Is this goon following me? Yo, what the fuck are you doing, buddy? Tell me, what is the dome? Tell me. This town is Solnechny. The Confederation found this place a few years ago. Okay, tell me what the dome is. It's a shield, like we thought. It's a force field. It's called the Focus Concentrated MDP Emitter. It's creating the force field. The mutants are very afraid of the force field, which is why they don't come here, okay? I don't care about the Confederation. It's Black Sunset. Came across under their control. Some people started opposing their way of running things. It appeared that for these people, the lawlessness that came to be after the catastrophe was the preferred way of life. So they're just rascals. Okay, so where's the mission? Because that guy said. That guy said go talk to this guy to get work. Yo, is this shit bugged out or something? What the fuck is going on here, man? Let's talk to step on, see your it's not good, seem busy with tight security, planning nobody to send for water, so there's a well around here. Go there. Bring the water. Water's pretty dirty, but drinkable. Take this tank, go and bring the water. Okay. Off you go. Alright. So the good thing so far is at least it's pointing me in the direction I need to go to do the mission. But I think shit. We gotta go out of the force field. What is that? What the fuck is that? Those rats? Oh man. I'm already fucking with giant rats, dude. Okay, there's a yellow dot. Wait a minute. I see it there. I see it. Did you see it? In between those two trees? Oh, there it goes. There it goes. That's a stray dog. Oh, shit. He sees me. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't. Dude, I'm gonna. Ew, what is this? Ew, what is that? Ew, get that off of my screen. Ew. Where did I do that at? Interface, crosshair. Oof. Thank you, Jesus. Is that the well? Oh, there's a dog. There's a dog.
Hey,
Do you guys think these dogs attack? I don't want to find out. I just want to get to the well. That's all. We're gonna fill up all these water bottles. You gave us 5 of them. It's 1. That's 3. That's 4. We're gonna try to head back without disturbing the dogs, because I don't want to find out if they attack. That thing appears to be a level 6 dog. Why has he got a thing on him like that? Oh look, there's a player. He didn't seem to care about them dogs. He ran right through them motherfuckers, man. I'm not playing that game. I don't wanna die. How do I put this down? Do I just hit... How do I put this down? Do I hit H? Yeah. Like most games, just hit H to holster and you'll be just fine, buddy. Some tins from Boria in order not to die. Some tins. And who the hell is Boria? Boria. I think Boria is the medic guy. This is Doc. No. Wait, did you have a mission? Do you have any work for me? I see the chamomile. Okay, I'll collect it. I'll be back. What does that mean? That was some corny ass joke. Still don't know who this other guy was. That's Rafik. What did he say? Boria. Who the fuck is Boria? What? looks like I ended up involved in perhaps I was really my members could like you possibly know. Ten. I don't think you have 10, though, because I don't even know what that is. Okay, so I am actually gonna take a break here and run to the gas station. It's like 5 to 10 minutes down the road from me. It's not him, but he did give me a quest. Is that all the sprinting I can do for real? What is this big ass green bar at the screen on the bottom of my screen? Who's this guy? Yo, this is a lot of information. Amanitas. Okay. We got some missions to do. I don't know who this other guy is, so I'm not even sure where to start with that, but we do have some missions. So we gotta collect a few plants, chamomile, and this mushroom thing. And we gotta kill some rats. So, oh, what's this? Yo, dude, you fucking freaky ass noises, man. What is this? That's a sep. I'm gonna take it. I don't need it, but I'm gonna take it. What is that? This is for the dock. Okay, so now we know it looks like a white. Oh, we need this one. Wait, what? What kind of mushroom did he want from me? Mushroom. Milk mushrooms. Fuck. This thing? Oh, okay. Milk mushrooms. It looks like a bag on the ground. Holy shit. I think what I'll do is, yo, y'all stay back. Some white flowers over here. I mean, I gotta kill the rats anyways, right? Might as well get down to it. Okay, my boy. found two of you things hiding together. That was actually pretty slick. What kind of bullshit was that, dude? Oh! Why does it take so many shots to kill this fucking thing? I'm not sure how that meat is spoiled, but okay. Maybe they're already halfway dead or some shit? Where are you? Let's see, over there. I don't know that I have the ammo to be doing all this shit. Can I stack? Let's stack. Probably need to try to buy ammo. But I really need to go get it. Energy drink. My sugar level is not good at this moment. Here's one of these things. I feel like I might have a mission to get these mushrooms. But if I just gather them now, if I get given the mission, I'll already have some. Or all of them. Gun. What are you doing? Oh, I'm out. Oh, shit. Oh, man, not all of them have it. Oh, this isn't good. Mushroom up already? I feel like when they're up like that, they're easier to kill than when they're running around on all fours. Like, the one I shot who sat up like that earlier was, he died in one shot. Damn, kid, back up. I don't know what y'all are trying to do. Start no shit, there won't be no shit. I see you. I don't really trust you, but... Oh, he's coming! Why does some die with one headshot and some don't? I think maybe it's because of the level, the number that's next to their, what they are. That's what I'm thinking. Okay, page down. Page down. I have enough of that. Okay. Let's find some rats, boys. Y'all really need to make this just a tap F to grab this shit, dude, because this is crazy. Alright, you ratty ass bastards. He died quick as fuck.
еще усы. That's 7, so we gotta find 3 more. Okay, okay, okay. Just chill right there. Chill out, bro, chill out. 8. Yes, 9. Oh, I don't need to be dragging it like that. It does it on its own. 10. Okay, well, stop dragging it, dude. Okay, that one's done, that one's done, that one's done. Those are the 3 missions I have out right now. Okay. Check it. Chickity check yourself before you wreck yourself. Wait, what? Didn't you give me a mission? Didn't one of you give me? Yes, of course. Got 150 experience, 100 gold. Okay. I don't want to talk to you right now anymore. Whoa, what's up, buddy? Hi. Okay. Do we know who asked us about the rat tails? This guy inside, right? Here are your tails. When you were wandering back from the mine, your band was attacked by mobsters. They were rebuffed, of course, but lots of ours falled as well. Don't know what happened to your friends. Maybe they were killed, maybe were taken captive. I'll let you know when information appears, but in exchange for a favor. Why is it always a favor with you, man? Best. Don't treat me, boys. I have work to do, but you can find workers. Last time for yourselves. Oh, I'm short. 3. Ooh, I'm short 3 furs, man. I'm short 3 furs, boys. Let's go see what this guy wants, because I got him. He gave me 100 XP, a small med kit, level 2, and completed the mission. Do you have more work for me? Another small request. Fly agarics. Clear. Okay, I gotta go get those things. Wait, I have, oh my god. I already have some. See? That was smart of me. If
But for now, I need to go and get a drink, because, woof. So I'll be back in about 15-ish minutes. Let me go ahead and give you some in-flight entertainment. And let me do this, hit some things. It's perfect. Okay, if I die, let me know. If I don't, well, I'll be back in a minute. fret not, my fickle friends, for I am back.
It's like a quest about keys and shit. Oh, look at those fellas. Alright, I'm not worried about that, but I can't insert or delete. Okay, this is what we want right here. Alright. Y'all back up, dog. I ain't here to fuck with you, but I'll take your pelt. Did you come from, mate? Okay. That one's complete. We need to find this weird looking fella. It's not that one, but you know what? I'm gonna take these just in case, because the missions. I think the sep is actually an edible mushroom approved by the FDA for human consumption. What you were saying, sorry, dude. Actually a level 3 rat, and his eyes are still glowing. I'm thirsty. Yo, I'm hella thirsty and hungry. Oh, shit. Okay, then let me go here first. I ain't trying to die. What the f- Yeah, it's kind of lame, I'm not gonna lie. Said four, and I was like, holy shit, that dude is geared out for a level four. That works out for me. Of course, here. I think I gotta go out into the wild to get that stuff. I have a ploy, some extra character keeps stealing my shit. Five forks, five spoons, five plates.
is like the first place I would look. Plate, spoon, fork, plate, fork. Nothing. Plate, spoon. I will smash your boy. Well, this is quite crazy. There's a glowing thing in there.
Здорово, боец. Скажи мне одну услугу. Удачи тебе.
Shit, it is dark in here. I don't know where the hell we're gonna find them other things.
Ну здорово тебе. Как там наш кочегар? Вернул инструменты? Беспорядок. Ну хоть инструмент вернул. Привет.
If I didn't see him before, what makes you think I'm gonna see him now? I'm gonna look, but get your hopes up, man. I really see nothing. Like that. Hey man, stop stealing this guy's shit. He's letting you borrow it. You're supposed to take it back. I'm tired of hearing him bitch about it. Truthfully, I was hoping we were about to find a key, but we didn't find a key, dude. It's all good. I need some vodka. Taking my time for a sec because I'm smishing some chips. We'll pick it back up again in a minute. we're setting out on an adventure. I just don't know where. What the fuck? Alright. The way we wanted it to go? Yeah, it is. It's gonna be pretty cool if we can add a bunch of markers. It looks like shit out here because it's getting dark, and it just doesn't always look like shit out here. Now what the fuck is that? Are these doggos? We don't want nothing to do with that shit, boy. Anomalies? Stalker-esque? Dog. Bro, chill. I don't know what the hell you're barking at, but you need to chill. Oh, look at it. Oh, it's so tempting. Add a marker. Green. Marker should we use for anomalies? This one? Call it a non-point-one. And then I'm just gonna leave it alone. Damn, that thing expands pretty far. I thought I was looking at another player beside me for a second. I don't know if I want to be on the road though. I don't know if people travel around up here or not. PvP. I don't know what's happening. I will tell you that that was a bad idea. And I need to find a place to sell some of this stuff. Alright. Let's go see what we can find here. We need 2 bottles of vodka. Yo, can you really not pull yourself up a little bit? What is this? Wow, dude. Imagine PvP, and this is your spot. He's pooping. They appear to be aggressive towards me. They weren't like this in inside the wire. And I wonder what the difference between so some of these motherfuckers' eyes are white, some of them are green, and some of them are red. Oh, look. Shit, boys. Shit, we found another anomaly. This one's looking kinda weird. We're gonna go ahead and put a marker here. It's about right there. Oh. Now's not the time, dog. I don't even know how the hell you found me. That's... Listen, man, it's dark. Okay? I don't think it's fair for you to be chasing me like this in the dark. That's all I'm saying. Number 8. Oh, I gotta be careful spamming buttons like that. It doesn't take it into your hand when you push the button, it just uses it. It's kinda weird. Alright. And I'm trying to lean with Q&E, and that opens my quest. Fucking tab, dude. I gotta break some habits here. Nope, not today, Cletus. I seen you. You're not slick. Anomalies. is everywhere. Oh, you fucking asshole. Gotta be like this, guys. Was literally here to pet you and be your friend, and you guys are attacking me now. I brought food and everything, bro. Back up. Shit, I need to heal up before I die up. Wait, what the hell is that? Yo, I know y'all hear that and see it. That was a floating anomaly, dude. What in the fuck is going on? Alright, now that we're a little bit safe, let's go ahead and put down another marker. I'm in the right area for vodka collection. Mate, what the hell? Wait, are you chasing me? No, you're not. You're not. You're not. You're not. Shit, dude. Can I go on this bus? Alright, I've not found one vodka yet. What's this? What just happened? Whoa, what's he doing? He's throwing something. I don't have nothing for him to be throwing. Little bastard. Alright. Be pretty cool if it let you sleep in it, right? Awaken, dude. I think our chances are of running into a player here. Yo, did I just die there? I just died there. Do we know what happened? I walk into that spider web, did that kill me? Okay, listen, man. This is not what we want to do. We don't want to be killing stray dogs and shit. But they also can't be getting in my way. I love dogs, but if listen, I want to be your friend. I want to be your friend, but if you're hindering me, we can't be friends. You okay? Back up. Tell me that shit's ruined. Listen. We're not really being friends here. We're supposed to be man's best friend, okay? Even if you are a stray. Come on, don't do it. It's not worth it, dog. Fuck. I'm gonna sit here and fight you like this for what? Holy shit, dude, this is crazy. It's too much, man. It's too much. Jay do? Fuck Jay. Ooh, you can get skills. Okay. Two questions. Question one, is my fucking gun really out of ammo? Yes. And question two, should I continue to pursue my adventure without any ammo? Final question. How do I see how much money I have? Could I potentially afford to buy ammo at this juncture? Oh, that wasn't the last question. Fuck. What happened to my stamina, my guy? Pursue our adventure here. We only need two bottles of vodka. Thinking that we can find two bottles of vodka and get out and make it back. Disappointed, man. I died twice over here, bro. What do you mean? There's a lot of rats and dogs. How the hell am I gonna find vodka without ammo? sometimes I need someone in my corner to say, yo, Clem, it's a bad idea, bro. Yo, what the fuck? Can I get a samurai sword instead of a knife? How am I supposed to get in here? Shits aren't like the zombies in DayZ where if you could just creep past, they don't see you or hear you, then you're good. These things detect you. And I think, don't quote me, but I think when you're detected, their eyes turn red. Yeah, I think I'm gonna die here though too. Again, yep, player. Hello. Can you help me find vodka? That was an NP fucking C? Oh my god, dude. Not even a player. Fucking player, dude. What did I have another mission? I did not. I have no beam. Oh shit. I gotta get to the safe zone before the dog gets to me. He's so fast. Oh, he's not on me anymore. I'm Gucci. Alright, I need to buy some first aid because I think I'm out. Am I out? I am out, definitely. And some ammo. So I'm going to assume ammo I buy from the guys in here. First aid I could potentially buy from this fella. Holster. let me see. Well, did you bring vodka? It's just, I wonder if this fails the mission. No, I have another issue. Show me your goods. This looks like it's $15 and I have zero. Wait, what? Oh, my money's over there. I have 720. What can I get for this? I'm just gonna buy one, dude. Fuck it. I want to buy it, and we'll see what it does for me. Let's talk to this guy. I want to heal. I don't know if I even have 300 health, so I'll just do this. Okay, I don't have 300 health. That's perfect. Okay, so we squared away that. Now let's go see what we can do over here with, I think, 700 exact gold left. No, it's probably like 6 something. Show me your goods. Not too concerned with that. What is this? Shotgun. Okay, we're way out of our
our price range. I think I'm just gonna keep this, but I need to know. By 18 p.m. Do we want to go with FMJ? I'm going out here with no fucking remorse, and I think I will do. I'd like to see, go with you. Wait, is this singles? I'm gonna buy 50 rounds. That should be enough to get me out there and back. Okay. Rafik, I think you're a good man, my friend. You're a good man, Rafik. I'll be back. Something critical is happening up ahead. Need water and food. Of which we have neither. Fuck. It's still pretty dark anyways. Can I sell to this feller? Show me your goods. My items. Drop an item into this area to add it to the commission. He doesn't want anything to do with that, or that, or that. What does that mean? Who's this guy? When you're new trying to figure stuff out, it's crazy, man. Can I see? Okay. Show me. Cannot sell it. Cannot sell it. Can't sell it. Can't sell it. Can't sell it. Can't sell it. Okay. Are you just not buying anything, or I legit just can't sell anything? Goods, my dude. So if it's green, I maybe can sell it. How much you want? How much you gonna give me? Ooh, okay, okay. Oh, now we're cooking. I don't care about that or this for right now.
care about a whistle, eyeballs, lead, pliers. Rat tails. Dog fat. Okay. This is gonna clear up some space for us and give us 300 monies. Okay. Alright, let's hit Jay. We got two skills. We got common skills. What does this do for me here? Enlarge backpack. Do it and see what that gives us. What it just said? I have physical exhaustion. Here. Clear that up right quick.
Двинулось. Человека за жратву, а не за хозяина принимать стали. Мне рассказывали много в те дни народу полегло от своих друзей бывших. Даже шпицы хозяек своих жрали. Кто такие шпицы?
Shit, fuck me up. There ain't even nobody there, dude. Alright, we're prepping. Take a drink. Pack a fat lip. Get brewskin. Still pretty dark, but I don't have time to sit around and wait anymore. Wait, what? Okay, hold up. Something bad's happening. Inventory. ACP. Wait, what the fuck? Who the fuck bought 45 ACP? I didn't buy no fucking 45 ACP, man. I must have made a boo-boo. Hopefully he'll buy it back. Thank you. buying it back at the rate that I would like him to, but he bought it back.
Как друзья, как семья, понимаешь?
We made a slight boo-boo that set us back 2 minutes. Don't judge me. But are there PMCs in these towns for real? Or was that guy's name PMC? Something. Really try to be friendly and these motherfuckers just shit on me, dude. It's fucking terrible. Like to take like a pull, like I didn't even have a weapon in my hand, dude, you know what I'm saying? So did we play this and try to RP with people, or do we play this in KOS, or do we try to find some sort of balance? If I die too many more times to that bullshit, I'll just start playing that way. It's the problem with most games like this. Trust no one. Like, not even your friends. Just trust no one. Definitely don't like Don't tell me that same fucking guy is still right there.
Oh,
definitely not a fucking... Somebody looted my shit. If it's a player, why aren't the dogs going after them too? Large first aid kit doesn't do shit. One use. Trying to figure out what PK means. No PK. I hope you hit that fucking anomaly, my dude. As fast as I am. Holy hell. Whoa. Oh, whoa. My stamina. Okay, so there's more. So now more than one floating anomaly here. That light is still on. My bag, I don't see it. I died somewhere right around there. Why don't I see my bag? Maybe there was no loot for me to... Oh, there it is. pretty cool. We got dogs. So we got dogs, we got other weird animals, rats, anomalies, and now NPCs. All which attack you. So that's pretty dope. It's pretty cool so far. These guys are a little hard, but we are level 3 with the starter pistol. This man has, there's no vodka. Oh, that's why I was over here, to find vodka. No dog. That anomaly sounded pretty crazy. No dog. Not gonna let me over. At some point, I want to investigate these anomalies, but get established a little bit more than I am right now before I start doing that stuff. Yo, give it up. God damn. Give me vodka. Be on their side of the fence. There's no way, dude. I would uninstall this game if that dog was invisible and started attacking me. Oh shit. Come on, man. making it all worse is I don't even see a way to hide from these fucking things. Hopefully there's like a stealth stat or something that you can put on to help you sneak around those dogs, because that's very unforgiving. And I have not found one bottle of the vodka yet. Trying a different approach here, laddies. Holy shit, there's rats everywhere, dude. I don't have the ability to fight them. I think he's gonna try to kill me. There's more than one of them. Hello. Oh, this goes to a new place. Oh. Okay. Do you guys drink vodka? You drink vodka? Do you drink vodka? It's a really nice AK you got. Well, I won't stab you because there's three of you with AKs, and here I am, you know, with my not so trusty K bar. is I think I've looted all through this area here. I remember hitting these containers. I remember going in these buildings. Pretty sure I remember going through this bus. Let's just double check. And nothing. Yep, the sleeping bag. I remember the sleeping bag that I can't do anything with. Okay. Not, however, checked in these trains in the middle. Let's just double check this. That dog is aggroed. Oh, dude, that shit tried to, that shit is killing me. Self, never walk in the web or whatever that thing is again. It's killing me. Okay. Maybe there is a very sneaky way to get the dogs to go away from you. More vodka. Tell me you can't get up here. Tell me that I have found a spot that you cannot get me from. Go on, dog. Go away. Good boy. Hit a save though. But I have no bandages. This is fucking crazy. What's this? This is a ration. This is a bandage. How much will you heal me for? Probably none. Okay. Just unlucky, I guess. just ain't the spot to find bottles. You know what I'm gonna do? That was actually pretty cool. It teleported me, but not far. Write that off. There's no alcohol here. And I'm gonna head back. So I'm gonna die. That's what's gonna happen. Shit is all boogered up. Pull gear down, heal up. Buy some ammo. Go to sleep. Stream it again when I wake up. It's got my interest. I'm having fun. It's just that shit is infuriating. Fucking rats were killing, or dogs were just killing me over and over again, dude. I did, however, learn that you can get different save points. That's a good bonus. I also learned that right there, I could save if I need to go back up there, but I think I'm gonna go. Why'd so much of the map open up to me? Go check that out. We'll see what's up when I get healed up. Yeah, yeah. Trying to get my sleep back on track. I feel like that wouldn't have me going out there this early in the game, but I also feel like if this mission was inside of this area, there would be a red indicator telling me where it was at. I think we'll end episode one right there, and we'll be back at it later. Thanks for hanging out.
See you soon.